In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. The earth was without form and empty. Darkness was everywhere, and in the darkness the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the deep. God said, "Let there be light," and there was light. God saw that it was good, and he separated the light from the darkness. God called the light day, and the darkness he called night.
Final rescue of all.